Every Who down in Whoville liked Christmas a lot. But the Grinch, who lived just north of Whoville, did not. The Grinch hated Christmas, the whole Christmas season. Now, please don't ask why. No one quite knows the reason. It could be, perhaps, that his shoes were too tight. It could be his head wasn't screwed on just right. But I think that the most likely reason of all may have been that his heart was two sizes too small. But whatever the reason, his heart or his shoes, he stood there on Christmas Eve, hating the Who's. Staring down from his cave with a sour, grinchy frown at the warm, lighted windows below in their town. For he knew every Who down in Whoville beneath was busy now, hanging a holly Who wreath. And they're hanging their stockings, he snarled with a sneer. Tomorrow is Christmas. It's practically here. Then he growled with his Grinch fingers nervously drumming. I must find some way to keep Christmas from coming. For tomorrow, I know, all those Who girls and boys will wake bright and early. They'll rush for their toys and then, oh, the noise, oh, the noise, 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 noise. There's one thing I hate. Oh, the noise, 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 noise. And they'll shriek, squeaks and squeals racing round on their wheels. They'll dance with jing-tinglers tied onto their heels. They'll blow their flu-flubers, they'll bang their tartinkers. They'll blow their hoo-hoobers, they'll bang their gar-tinkers. They'll beat their trum-tookers, they'll slam their slew-slonkers. They'll beat their blum-blookers, they'll whack their hoo-wonkers. And they'll play noisy games like Zuzita Kaze, a roller skate type of lacrosse and croquet. And then they'll make ear-splitting noises de luxe on their great big electro-hoo-cardio schnooks. Then the Who's, young and old, will sit down to a feast. And they'll feast, and they'll feast. And they'll feast, 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 feast. They'll feast on Who pudding and rare Who roast beast. Raw roast beast is a feast I can't stand in the least. Something I hate most of all. Every Who down in Whoville, the tall and the small, will stand close together. With Christmas bells ringing, they'll stand hand in hand, and those Who's will start singing. And they'll sing, and they'll sing, 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 sing. And the more the Grinch thought of this whole Christmas thing, the more the Grinch thought, I must stop this whole thing. Why, for 53 years I put up with it now. I must stop Christmas from coming. But how?